Descendant. I can detect both Ironheart particles and its pulse in this zone. It keeps moving. If you and Sharon can widen the range of Arcay, I can obtain more accurate information. Please help me. Also, my system has been more inconvenienced than I expected. I believe that once it was restored, I would be able to locate the Iron Hearts wherever they may be in Ingris. However, it may be that my system has yet to be completely restored. As I was created for the Iron Heart, I assumed that my performance would not be this lackluster. In order to achieve my goal, our goal, my performance will need to improve.
Let's think about that later, if we make it out alive. If the Vulgus have a large assault ship, they'll soon be pouring into this place. Number 17 and I will operate in stealth mode. You stay sharp.
Descendant, I have found a suitable location for detecting Ironheart pulses.
Commence loading.
This is a large nuclear reactor, which is connected to this entire zone. By comparing the reactor's pulses with the Vulgus biosignals, I can detect pulses from a wide area. Up until it was deactivated, I could detect Ironheart pulses. I'll attempt to trace that location.
Ingris bioengineering facility. Remember the wastewater treatment plant where we found Ironheart particles? The wastewater pipes from there connect to this facility. We can figure out what these bastards have been up to when we take a look around. Look for a Vulgus terminal to access it.
Be careful, Descendant. I've identified multiple Vulgus signals inside the facility. Expect random hostile encounters.
We're too late. All experimental data has been deleted.
Not all of it. There's a cache of records about the most recent experiments. It's not ideal, but I'll try to restore it as best I can.
In the meantime, you and I might as well follow the Ironheart particles. There are Ironheart particles and faint traces of energy everywhere. Judging by these traces, the energy extracted from the Ironheart was injected into the Vulgus submerged in the Kuiper solution. The Vulgus genes and Kuiper must have fused as a result. The pain would have been terrible. Not even a Vulgus could have endured it.
Here you go. That's why there were Ironheart particles in the wastewater. But died. One of the experiment chambers is empty. Did one of them survive?
The chances of something having survived this are close to 0%. But I cannot be sure. This facility seems to be a weapons engineering facility for the Vulgus ground forces. I'm detecting Ironheart pulses coming from somewhere deep within the facility. Please go further in and investigate.
If you're going to investigate in there, I'd like to request an additional mission. The Vulgus forces are preparing to remove the weapons and research from there. I was going to send number 17, but the size of the enemy force is too big. I need you to stop the supplies being removed and secure the weapons research data. Confirmed that the supplies have been destroyed. Now go secure the weapons research data.
Thank you.
Legion of Immortality and Legion of Darkness units. Wait, this weapons data is...
The weapons belong to the Volgus assassin unit that attacked you, Sharon.
I never thought I'd discover it like this. For now, we should focus on searching for traces of the Ironheart. Number 17, upload this information to the Colon database.
Affirmative.
I can sense the Ironheart pulses more clearly now. It is puzzling that I cannot directly detect the energy, but I will know why when we find the origin of the pulses. Descendant, I have pinpointed the location where all of the Ironheart traces converge. It is hidden within the facility of the Legion of Immortality. I can detect a continuous Ironheart pulse and particles, as well as a small amount of energy from this place. And they seem to be moving. I recommend we investigate this place, Descendant. I'll need you to lend me your strength.
Sharon, I will stay behind and retrieve the cache of Volgus experiment records. I'm sure they'll contain valuable information.
I'll enter the inner facility first. Join me when you're ready.